Dear honorable viewers, all the students of class 7 and their parents, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the solution assignment solution for the 2021 seventh week. Subjects of this week are math, religion and moral education, and today's topic is Islam and moral education. If you already subscribed in my channel, thank you very much. If not, please subscribe now to get the notification of next video. For this, click on the subscribe button below the video, then click on the bell icon, and then click on the option all. At a glance, see the assignment. Now see it clearly. Suppose you are a student of class 7 going to the mosque. You perform your 5 waqt of salat in Jamaat. Describe how will you perform your salat in the following situations. Write description of any 3 topics. Number 1. In the COVID-19 situation, following hygiene rules. Number 2. If you become masbook for 1 or 2 rakat of salat. Number 3. If you are a musafir at the time of Maghrib, Isha and Fajr prayer. Number 4. Salat for the sick when you are unable to stand up or sit. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Answer to the question number 2. He who has already missed one or more rakats in the salat and performs the rest of the salat with the imam in the Jamaat is called masbook. The musalli will make the niyat and join the Jamaat with the imam no matter at which stage the imam is. Then following the imam, he will go to ruku and sijda as usual and sit down to read tashahhud. He should not make salam with his imam. Rather, as soon as his imam completes his first salam, he will stand up to complete the rakat he missed. To complete his own prayer, he will perform the ruku and sijda as usual and also then read tashahhud, durud, dua, masura and complete his salat by making salam with his imam. The rakat he gets along with the rukus are performed. After the ruku, if he stands behind the imam for namaz, he has to perform that rakat. If a muqtadi misses one rakat, he will stand up as soon as the imam makes his salam and perform one rakat salat alone as usual. If a muqtadi misses 2 rakat after the imam makes salam, he will stand up and complete the 2 rakat as usual. For example, the 2 rakat Faras salat of Fajr prayer is performed. If I face such situations, I will follow the above rules. Answer to the question number 3. Musafir is an Arabic word. It means traveler. In Islamic term, when a person intends to travel a place which is at least 48 miles away from his home, is called musafir. After reaching the destination, until the person intends to stay there at least 15 days, he will be deemed as musafir. In the Islamic Sharia, a musafir is allowed to shorten his prayer. This shortening of prayer is called qasr in Arabic. When one becomes a musafir, he or she has to perform the first salat of the Zuhur, Asr and Isha prayer as qasr. Allah said, وإذا ضربتم في الأرض فليس عليكم جناح أن تقصروا من الصلاة. Meaning, when you travel home and abroad, there will be no sin if you shorten your prayer. Surah An-Nisa, verse 101. As a musafir, I will shorten the 4 rakat first salat to 2 rakats in Isha prayer. The Fajr and Maghrib has no qasr. I have to perform this prayer in full. Answer to the question number 4. When I am unable to stand up for the prayer, I have to offer the prayer in sitting with ruku and sajda. If I am still unable to perform ruku and sajda, I shall perform the salat by making symbolic signs. While saying the prayer using the symbolic signs, I have to bend the head a little in ruku and a little more in sajda. I have to use the symbolic signs using the head. My salat will not be granted if I make the symbolic signs only with the eyes. When I am too weak to sit, then I have to set my legs towards the Qibla. Instead of keeping the legs straight, I have to keep my knees upright. I have to keep my head raised with the help of a pillow. While lying down, I shall perform ruku and sajda by making symbolic signs. If this is not possible, I shall lie down with my head towards the north and facing the Qibla. I shall perform the salat using the signs. Thank you very much for watching, and keep watching for the next video.